focus. He is God not of the dead, but of the living. We who believe in life after death might be taunted by the skeptics. You live for pie in the sky by and by. The Sadducees did not believe in the resurrection of the soul and tried to tease Jesus with questions about a much married woman. In heaven, whose wife would she be? Perhaps Jesus smiled at their absurd concern, but he takes the question seriously. He refers them to the nature of God. In the resurrection that he knows as truth, the issues of the body do not constrain the soul. Anyone with health problems on earth is a soul that is whole in heaven. The woman's seven husbands are all, like her, God's children, free of human bondage. Perhaps we too have similar questions. What does the soul do in heaven? Will we play harps with the angels? Or have assignments like being patrons of the sick, like St. Camillus, or of athletes like St. Sebastian, or of pregnant women like St. Margaret? We have no clue. But we do know that thanks to God's love and mercy, those who are resurrected will be gloriously alive. Jesus not only spoke of the God of the living, he himself died and rose again, and he is fully alive as our Lord. Fruit, if we worry about dying and being snuffed out, we would do well to pray, Lord, may we live in your love for eternity.